Akenya nimarikitie gukorwo makionania marakara mao thutha wa watho mweru gutengemanio kuria bunge-ini ya gibururi wigie urimi wa ndengo haria watho uyu kungituika ati ni wakorwo gikinyanirio no nyitwo no korwo kioho kioho kia miaka iri na makirio korwo kihurwo faini ya shiringi milioni imwe ungikirima ndengo utakiri na license itana kumenyithia ndeto ino makiria weiguire uria mukenya aragitwarithio ni thirikari ino ya hasra nie no ngwihoya na gitio kinene muno muno makiria witikire ukorwo gige subscribe theine wa channel ino ito na ndugakiriganirwo gukorwo kihinyaga kengera niguo kamukagira mohoro kire wa mbere hindi ciothe ria twakorwo tugikira maria marathie na mbere gukorwo magikunuka guko ng'enda-ini cio kinyaniria. Oriri thirikari ya mugathe ti President William Ruto ithiete na mbere gukorwo igietha magoti na njira mwanya mwanya kuma mihuko-ini ya Kenya. Riu ndeto cia kumakania na cia kuhahura ni ati thirikari ya President William Ruto ni irikitie gukorwo igitwara watho kuria bunge-ini ya gibururi wigie urimi wa ndengo. Watho uyu kungituika ati ni wakorwo ukihitukio ni abunge, mukenya oro wothe ukoragwo akirima ndengo aririmaga thutha wake kuoya license kuma gwi thirikari. Na watho uyu na uria wathondekirwo 2022 thirikari ya President William Ruto yoya matamu ma wathani ni wongereire na ugakorwo ukiuga ati mundu ndangirima kana kugaithiriria ndengo na makiria ndangirima maika ma ndengo atakiri muhe rutha ni thirikari cia matura nicio county government ni ngukuoti o section oro imwe tu uria watho uyu urakiuga a person who contravenes the provision of subsection into bracket 1 commits an offense and is liable on conviction to a fine not exceeding 1 million Kenyan shillings or to imprisonment for a term not exceeding 2 years all to both. Watho uyu ugikihitukio ni abunge kuria bunge-ini ya gibururi na ukorwo ugikianjia gukirutithio wira minister wa urimi ekuheo mieri itandatu ni bunge niguo ke na mitaratara mirumu ya uria urimi uyu wa ndengo urikoragwo ugitwarithio thiini wa bururi uyu witu wa Kenya. Watho uyu oroho ningi ni urikitie gukorwo ukiuga ati ministry ya urimi ni irigaga maritwa ma akuria o ũndũ ũmwe na aguri a ndengo aria megukorwo meyandikithitie kana makoya license iria marikoragwo makiheo ni thirikari. Thutha wa akenya gukorwo makiona ndeto iyo ya kumakania maririkana wega ta wega kũndũ ta Machakos, Kitui na kaunti iria ingi matũire marimite ndengo miaka yao yothe na angi ona mathomithirio ndengo ciendio ni baba wao o ũndũ ũmwe na mamu wao na angi maririkana ati riria mathiete kawa-ini kuria ibanda-ini metagia ndengo na cabaci na makiria mamenya wega ati license ici itirikoragwo ikiheanwo tũhũ kuona no nginya mũkenya arikirihagira mbeca maihũrĩtwo ni marakara ni ũndũ wa thirikari gũkorwo ĩkĩrehera mũkenya maũndũ marathiĩ oro na mbere gũkorwo makĩmahinyĩrĩria nĩ manjĩtie gũkorwo magĩkĩruta mĩhwa mwanya mwanya na niĩ nĩ ngũkorwo ngĩgĩkuoti andũ aiganona ũrĩa marakiuga ta ũyũ agakorwo akiuga for your own information my carbonation this bill is from none other than one of your own son Enoch Wabua. Kweli mshuma humalizwa na uzi wake. Uyu nake agakorwo akiuga wega ta wega ati hawa wakubwa wanataka tuwe slaves, wajipatie licenses waweze kutuuzia chakula wanavyopenda, wanataka tuingie system ya kutawalwa na familia moja. Uyu nake kuona ni murimi wa ndengo akaruta muhwa wake amakite na agakorwo akiuga we I'm shocked ndengo nimeishi kupanda tangu kitambo nikiwa mtoto, lazima sasa nikuwe na license bana. Hii ni upuzi ya hali ya juu. Uyu nake agakorwo akiruta muhwa wake na agakorwo akiuga wazazi mulisema Gen Z ni wajinga wakienda kwa street, ati huyo muongo apewe timer Ndiyo hizi matokeo. They want to arrest you for something you have been doing for all your life. E, Kenya imepeleka your children to school and has fed your family. You can choose to remain ignorant and oblivious to the truth, but don't get in the way when people who are fed up want to speak for their rights. Edraifa ogenake agakorwa kiruta muhwa wake na koiga, I think Gen Z was doing the right job. The CSs appointed are very rich and they don't care even whether the citizens are perishing or not. Dengu is not bangi, or where exactly are we heading as a country? Oyonake datigeto na thutha kuonania riketie kuruta woni wake na agakorwo agikiuga, they should visit the farmers in Ukambani and teach them the benefits of having a license and how to get it. This is crazy. Huyo shosho analima dengu na huyo mama amelea mtoto wake na dengu, atafanya nini? Huyo nake amakete agakoro agekiulia, where are we heading? Ama inchi iliuzwa? Do we have freedom or we are being colonized? And nowadays everything comes as a surprise. Kidogo kidogo tutahamishwa tusanywe pamoja. Oyonake akoria kiuria kirakiurione a Kenya aige, on what criteria did they use to sabotage Dengu? I mean how? Because it is just an ordinary cereal as maybe beans, rose cocoa, etc. Can someone please tell me what the hell did Dengu do to deserve this kind of punishment from the government? Oyonake arakaretie ni utongoria wa President William Ruto agakorwo akiuga, kama tumefika kulipia magari bypass kupita unalipa, huyu mtu asirudishwe kwa kiti tena. Akija kumaliza 2027 atajifanya mzuri, atufunike ndio tuone yako sawa. Hapo ndio sasa Kenya itauzwa vizuri. Oyonake nyareketi ukoro wa kiuga, what kind of this government? For really, Dengu ni bangi. Like seriously, any MP who will vote for that bill, you will pay for it. And President William Ruto, if you want to kill all Kenyan, please do it, because we are not going to let you do that. This is our country, not your bedroom. Oyonake ageshiria ndeto ino na jirege na gakorwo agekiuga, most likely it is somebody who enjoys state protection that wants to eliminate competition, cartels mpaka kwa pojo. Wa mwisho na kigakorwo akihiga direct ino yothe na gakiruta muhwa wake gakiuga, after the bill failed terribly, I knew he would always find alternative routes to finish you completely. May Zakayo perish with his evil regime, in Jesus' name.